death of Christ, Judas wrote one of the letters present in the New Testament. Unlike the traitor Judas, he responded faithfully to his calling and had the courage to give his life for the love of Christ and the sake of the gospel. According to tradition, the apostle evangelized in Judea, Samaria, Idumea, Syria, Mesopotamia, and ancient Libya. He is believed to have been martyred in the year 70 AD, beaten with a spear, axe, and club. Judas Iscariot. Judas Iscariot.